Well, today the county reported 184 new cases of coronavirus here in San Diego. That's a 3% out of nearly 5,800 tests reported yesterday and raises the total number of cases in our county to 9,314. Six new deaths were reported as well. The number of deaths across San Diego now stands at 319.